Thank you for doing morning announcements with
me. That was so much fun. You know, I used to actually do morning announcements in high school.
Me too.
Yeah. Yo.
Yeah. Were you like in a student body?
Yeah, I was vice president.
Oh, I was social director.
Oh.
Yeah. What that means, you know, when you're in high, when I was in like, it's probably, I don't know what grade I was, but I didn't really do anything. I didn't organize or do anything.
I just said, yeah. Like, you know, whatever the president said, I just co-signed.
Yeah.
I didn't,
and what would you
anything.
Say in the morning, the announcement? Do you remember?
Hi, this is Nikki Union, and welcome to Foothill High School. And this morning, it's, you know, eat yogurt or whatever we were trying to push that.
Eat yogurt. Eat That's yogurt. Good, yeah. We try to sneak in jokes. Like, we would play other high schools in football, and we're like, well, this weekend we were playing Marlboro. It was the school. And so I said, so let's go out there, let's do it, let's try to smoke Marlboro this weekend, you guys. We thought that
you
was funny.
Way more clever.
We thought that was funny, yeah, yeah. We got in a lot of trouble. Don't smoke Marlboro, or do, or whatever. Ask your parents. why would the parents say yes, do that? No, but, I mean, it's up to you. It depends how liberal your parents are, if they want you. There's other choices. You can smoke whatever you feel like smoking. It doesn't have to be Marlboro. Can you believe I'm a dad? Isn't that cool?
It's so good.
Isn't that fun? Thank God I have my wife. LeBron James was on our show last time, a couple months ago, and he brought this photo of you. That's you, and you're all riding a banana.
Yeah.
And that's your husband. And then that's Chris Paul.
Mm-hmm.
And then that's LeBron James riding a banana. And he says that he's Photoshopped and he's not really on this banana.
Not only is he not Photoshopped, everyone was very geeked to get on this banana. We had been a little nervous, like, the first couple days about paparazzi and getting photographed in a compromising position or something.
What?
And,
yeah, you're riding a banana. What are you talking about?
It was the only thing we had not tried on the boat. And I was like, you guys, we have to do the banana. I'm like, no one's going to see this.
Yeah.
Cut to.
Clearly, but you're the only one looking ahead. The other ones are seeing the cameraman going, this is not good for our image. We're basketball players. We're basketball legends.
I was so focused on the banana.
Yeah.
I love that banana.
You really did. All right. Very nice.
Smoke those Marlboros.
So it is a real photo. You guys just go on vacation together?
Yeah, we kind of started. This was our first annual trip, and LeBron and his wife, and Chris Paul and his wife, and Carmelo Anthony, and Lala come, and we all choose. You know, each year we'll alternate, and that year, LeBron and his wife chose.
Oh, that's fun.
Yeah. So
there's another photo I saw here. I've heard about this, but explain what's going on here.
Oh, those are the infamous swimming pigs of Exuma.
No, I've heard about this now. Yeah. So again, that's LeBron. No, again, these pictures, I think they are photoshopped. He doesn't look like that. He normally wears a one piece. No, but this is you, clearly. But the swimming pigs, I've heard about this. The pigs come in and swim with you?
Well, we go in and swim with the pigs. This is their natural habitat.
And, the ocean?
Yeah. Somebody brought them in and they just adapted. And so they're just out
there
swimming.
This is a real, for some kid, you know, is tuning in right now going, what is going on, dude? It's like swimming pigs. They swim with you.
Well, they were only swimming with me. Nobody else got off the boat. That's where they drove. That's the banana boat. After the banana boat, they drew the line. I was out there alone with the pigs.
See, that's fun. You do fun, cool things. I got to say that. And with your husband, who I just saw, you celebrated your first wedding anniversary.
Yes.
Congratulations on being married. That's so nice. Did he do it up? Did he do it right?
He did. He planned a whole surprise anniversary trip to Bora Bora. Didn't tell me where we were going.
Hey.
Yeah. You know, I mean, he's come a long way. When I met him, he was wearing bedazzled jeans. And I didn't think it was going to...
He was wearing bedazzled jeans?
Oh, bedazzled like Taylor Swift at like 15.
I got to get him to wear that next time he comes on.
Firmly bedazzled. Like, you know, like they called him Flash. And he had, like, on his pockets, bedazzled flashes. Yeah.
Man, he's got to still have those jeans somewhere, please.
I hope so.
Just steal them.
Just for our
entertainment. Just store them for next time you come on, because I want to hold these jeans up and maybe wear them. That'd be awesome.